very few YouTubers who I have like on notification that when I get the notification, well, I have them on notification, but I don't like watch their stuff like right off the bat. There is one though, who like as soon as he posts the video, I'm there. And that's Casey Neistat. This morning, it was great to wake up to a notification from Casey that he's starting his daily vlogs back. I'm very happy to hear that, Casey. I don't know why I'm telling you that, because you're obviously not going to watch these. But if you ever do, I'm glad. Casey was one of the reasons why I got into vlogging in the first place. I got into it completely as a completely different reason. However, it was still, to me, it was so cool, the idea of doing a video every day and creating cool content. And I just thought his content is so cool. I love his brain and the way he thinks. And congratulations to him on getting his very own building. That building where he, I don't know, if for those who follow Casey Neistat, he has an office. And it's the most dope office you can think of in New York. It's really cool. Anyway, he ended up just buying the entire building now that the office was in. It's like a 5-story building. New York, that's expensive. I don't care what kind of 5-story building it is. That's very expensive. So, again, congratulations, Casey. So today I'm actually helping my mom out with something. She has a trailer that she bought. It's a horse trailer. My mom likes to buy trailers and refurbish them, and then she'll sell them and things like that. Anyway, I gotta help her transport one today. That's today. Oh, and fencing tonight. Absolutely love old Porsches like that. I think they're the prettiest thing. I think y'all remember, I showed like not one not long ago, like it was the exact same model, only it was like powder blue. That orange one was sharp though. I loved it. This is Camping World. This is where you go to lose money, because it's expensive. I just went inside and I was looking at all the different types of stuff they have in there. Wow. Wow, even just servicing this stuff's expensive. That's it, right there. My form of payment for today was bugles, which I haven't had in a long time, so thank you, Mom. Okay, so got the trailer dropped off. Got some cinematic shots of it too. Some of that nice breezy B-roll stuff, you know? Ugh. Ah, time to get home and do some school. Hey guys, so one little piece of news that's kind of sad, but it was inevitable. So I mentioned that I was probably going to be graduating this June. Well, it's actually not going to be this June, just due to some extra credit hours I'm going to have to get. So it's probably going to, it's still this year, but it's going to be pushed back a few extra months. Probably October, November now. It's a little bit sad, but it's not a huge deal because I was paying my way through college because I didn't want to have any debt. And I still had payments till the end of the year anyway, so I'll just finish it all together and be done with it. I'm so ready for school to be done. I don't like it. I love to learn. I really do. But when you're in a school that doesn't really let you learn a whole lot or teach you a whole lot, it's just boring. I mean, hey, either way, there's Oreos in the pantry, so it's an alright day. I might go to the gym. Well, I just made it to the gym. Had a good workout. Starting to get pumped, guys. It is true, I just talked to my student advisor, or my counselor, whatever you want to call them, and I'll be graduating in this November, actually, which is it's no big deal. So just have to work hard until then. Today was a good day, but I could really use some cheap food. Even though I haven't really been eating healthy anyway, I could still go for a frozen pizza. So, I haven't done this in a while.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. All from my city, all from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. You're more like the way we rock it, so don't stop. It's in the air, it's in my blood, it's rushing on. I don't need no